Leaves it off for Rogers. Hey, it hit him. Just plain hit him. Rogers behind the goal line with Johnstone. It's a line and shot. Wide. Rogers trying to put it in front. It'll come back. Rangers have wakened up, Phil. Marsh again. Sittler is in deep. Play in the Rangers' end with 4:14 to go. Second period. Kerr shot too deep. Poked ahead by Don Maloney, who checks the clock as the puck rolls slowly into Philadelphia's end. This is Prop coming in. He's got a man. Allison. Save! Steve Weeks, beautiful tonight. Leinonen coming down. He's got McClanahan, who shoots wide. Prop and Leinonen behind Dory. 2-on-1. Wade Lawson. Allison wide right. Save!
Oh, a concentration reach out on that one.
He didn't take a single deke. He stayed with the puck. Different hockey game. McClanahan. In is Leinonen.
Goal! Mikko Leinonen snuck behind the defense of Wilson and Watson. Took a perfect pass from Rob McClanahan. And watch him go in and put this over the shoulder of Linbergh. A beautiful shot. And Robbie McClanahan makes another excellent pass. I don't believe he scored a goal yet as an NHLer, but he sure has been making great passes. Look at that shot. And I was just about to say that Leinonen does not look like he's involved in this game.
Timing is everything in life.
I'm glad I didn't say it.